Hey everybody, Ark Nova here, once again, playing more Mugen Souls. I missed you guys, even though I'm recording this like 10 minutes after I just finished recording the first video. So, let's go! Actually, let's run like that. I want to see some panties. And fireworks appeared.
We've reached civilization.
But nobody
Come
cares.
On, just find someone and grill them about this hero person in demon lore.
Yeah.
We won't find either of them so easy. We have to carefully search the entire world.
The entire world. He's cool looking.
What's that? Is it coming from over there?
Who knows? But we gotta find out! He doesn't look like such a hero. He's kind of a jerk.
Holy crap, look at all the places he's searching. I don't think he got permission to look in there. He's not just a dangerous man. He's a crook, a criminal.
Well,
He's like Link.
Wow, we just witnessed a crime. I guess panty thieves do exist. I'm all for acts of evil, but he seemed kind of icky. He left vase fragments all over the place. That's really dangerous. What if someone steps on them? Don't forget, the people living in the home let him do it. They probably think he's too dangerous to approach.
Too dangerous.
That is a hero.
Want to repeat that?
He's a hero.
No.
Probably.
You're a real comedian, aren't you? Didn't you just say that heroes are cool and everyone looks up to them?
That's still the truth. I wouldn't lie to you. If a hero sees a clay pot or vase, he's inclined to break it. If he sees a dresser, he's compelled to open it.
Yeah, Link breaks vases for the rupees. A lot of people open up dressers like their chests to get stuff.
That's crazy talk. What kind of mental affliction is that? Now, at least we found one of the people we were looking for. Just the thought of making that sicko my peon gives me goosebumps. Don't be like that. I know how you feel, but remember, it's for the sake of universal domination.
Domination. I like domination nationing.
There he is, the hero from before. Something still makes me feel unwashed and greasy about this.
As well, you should be.
No excuses. Suck it up and turn him into your adoring little underling.
Wait, someone else is with him.
Oh, you're right. You're crapping me. Sir Skyheart, I'm
I don't know if you guys noticed what I noticed, but it looks like he has a little bit of a nosebleed up there.
Andy, how many times must I remind you, it's not Sir Skyheart, but Lord Hero.
I apologize for my...
No, it looks like a scar.
Why must I dumb this
bikini? Wait, is that a nosebleed?
The parameters are uncharacteristically high. Is there a problem?
Yeah.
I just said it was embarrassing. Please allow me to wear ordinary apparel.
Request denied. Only the hero has the right to decide what his fellow party members may equip.
Yep. I love it.
Another party member. Please let me return to my castle. Is this another mental affliction that all heroes seem to show?
Bikini! My holy god!
If you perform your bloody geyser trick here, you're pathetic. Okay, enough of this. Hey, you!
I like this guy.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who do you think you are? Parading a poor girl around in a tiny bikini. Oh dear! Please don't look at me!
I like Sandy.
I only do what is proper for a hero.
I still like this guy.
Cover my ass.
Ah, I know your type. You're upset that I haven't allowed you to wear a bikini too.
Yep.
Huh?
A moment. I've many other swimsuits. Let me see if one of these will fit your petite frame.
I don't need a stinking bikini. Why should I wear one anyway?
Increase your defenses.
Oh, that's not it? Then I don't have any more words to waste on you. Scram.
I still got something to say! Wow, I've never seen our dear little Shushu get snapped like that.
He's definitely a hero. A cut above the rest.
Oh man, this guy's pissed me off. I'm gonna pee on his ass right now.
Pee on his ass. Yeah!
Did you just do something?
Effective? So, I don't get you going or something?
Get me going? I've no idea what you're babbling about. I'll waste no more time on you. Let's march, Sandy. Go, spell that magically returns me safely to the castle.
Oh my god! I love it!
Hey, no fair!
This game's already awesome.
Just another pervert, but he seems to be a bona fide hero. Shushu's charms actually failed, too. That was just a fluke. No matter what, he'll be all mine.
All hers. I want to break barrels and stuff. Running. More events. It ran away.
Another fluke. Why? You failed here and with that hero. Maybe your ability isn't omnipotent. That's a big fat lie. I'm just feeling a little clammy. This is no good.
Okay.
We already hit a yellow light in our travel plans. If we fail, then I've also... Okay. In this situation, we'll ask someone who you made into your peon directly.
Someone who was made into a peon? So, me?
Duh. How did it feel to become her peon? Did it hurt or make you cry?
Lady Shushu was just so darn cute, and my heart was instantly hers, so... Hey, what are you making me say?
Then you became hers because you fell head over heels for her? Or did you become a peon first and love her after?
This is way too embarrassing!
Please answer. It's very important.
The first time I laid my eyes on her, I thought, wow, what a cutie! And then I became her loyal underling.
So, if this means that, then that must mean this. Shushu, it's just a theory, but... Huh? Spill, I believe your ability to gain peons is only effective against those who find you attractive. Huh? What? What's more, it appears the only people who like you are of a similar age and have underdeveloped tastes in girls.
That's not true at all! Over 90% of the people in the universe think I'm cute.
Don't turn a blind eye to reality. But if that's really the case, then our plan has failed. My domination scheme!
It's indisputable that Lady Shushu is a total hottie, but different strokes for different folks. I mean, otherwise.
It's dumb and annoying to admit, but... If that's the case, I just gotta make everyone think I'm cute, right?
Yes, but there are limits. No matter how you dress or make yourself up, you're still you. Your tiny boobs, for one.
If that's all there is, I'll just do this!
Huh? Lady Shushu, what are you...
Huh?
What?
Now she's a sadist.
Bigger than yours now, dear conscience.
What?
Shushu, is that you?
Don't ask, don't tell, darling. See? Now even the fools who like big cans won't be able to resist me.
Wait! How can you act like that was normal?
So, in other words, basically, you can change your physical form? What? You mean you guys can't?
There's no way we could!
It's strange. What kind of creature can change its whole body?
What? I don't know what you're saying, but I think I understand. You're so weak, you only have, like, 3 forms, right?
I can barely maintain one!
Well, us normal people... Never mind, I'm not really human, so there's that. But I can't change forms.
Really? Being a human sucks.
Well, I think I heard my internal logic shatter into a billion pieces just now.
Normal people can't live up to what this girl's notion of what normal is. You mentioned 3 forms for weaker individuals. So does that mean you have more than that tucked away?
Naturally, I'm the undisputed god of the universe. My power eclipses the common people a zillionfold.
I count 1, 2, 3, 7!
7 different forms.
Zillionfold? 7's hardly double a weakened power.
Hardly double spells twice the trouble, so they say. Never mind.
Oh, that's right. I just remembered I never showed you. Well, I'll bring them all out now.
Whee! I'm so sorry for not showing you. When I'm in this form, I'm so timid.
This is the only time I'll let you see me like this, got it?
I like it.
I had neglected showing you this form, had I not? It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance at last.
Indeed.
When I'm like this, I'm kind of, you know, out of it.
Out of it.
That's it! How'd you like my show?
Those were all you?
I can't believe they were the same girl. I bet that one of these forms will get the hero sword a swinging. Let's get moving. Next time we see that guy, he'll bow before me.
Amazing. Only Lady Shushu could do such impossible things. I'll follow her to the end of the universe.
Oh, goodness. This is quite a shock. What is that girl, really?
Who knows? Form a change. Just trolling, goddammit. Indeed. I like Sadus.
I kept you waiting.
You did.
Does this hit the spot? Does it hurt? Does it...
It hurts. Punish me. Looking?
My turn. Take this.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Here I go.
Boom, blambo, blambo. He's dead.
Spanking.
Let's do it! Moe, kill!
My turn!
I prefer the opposite situation.
More Moe, kill! Fighting of the spirit.
I prefer the opposite situation. Please behave.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
I prefer the opposite situation.
I need more shampoos. I like it. Yeah. Does form change my stats too? I wonder. 74 here. It does. That's cool. Maybe because I don't have the blah 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 the stuff to blast him off yet. I can't blast off because I don't have any SP.
You pig.
Well, that sucks. I need more speed to do that, but I can't do it.
There! Time for a spanking.
I like spanking. I can't change mid-battle again? Aw, man. I can still try.
Oh, you scum. Does this hit the spot?
My turn.
Take it. Oh, done. Falcon Punch.
Ow!
Well now, what shall I do to you?
You shall shoot him and he will die.
I'll help you.
We tank.
I didn't get to tease him.
I am charming.
Does it hurt? Does it hurt? You pick. This is a service. Everyone, please work hard.
My turn.
Service, you say?
Take the energy blow!
What will I do to you? Point. You should have surrendered right now.
That was quite easy. And I just got her a stronger weapon. Yeah. Spinny gun, which has 2 tech. Gotta figure out what these stats do. Puttering rocket, which has int. Int is good. I need to check something. Gotcha!
Lady Tissue, here's our chance!
So we got here, Pinball. We've already seen Pinball.
I'll tease you until you burst. I hope you last until morning.
I don't want to torture you or anything.
How's this?
Fable.
You are now punished.
What shall I do to you?
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Here I come. A peon should kneel like a servant.
Please behave.
Big damage of the tank. Dark. Oh, I thought that said darkness nachos for a second. I'm like, I love darkness nachos. Hey, let's give everybody some sour milk. That'll work. Run, 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 run. And sword.
Battle start. Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Yeah, I don't know how I can provide commentary for this game.
Time for a spanking.
This one depends on int. This one depends on attack. Also attack. You are scum. Boom!
Well, you were just small fry.
They were just weaklings. They're just scrubs. Did I get you? Please tell me I got you. I think I got you. I didn't get you.
Watch me, Lady Shushu!
Oh yeah, Rainbow Tower. So wacky.
Time for a spanking.
Boom. Yeah. Cruel. Better bring in some masochism.
Are we okay that it's me? Huh? Does it hurt?
It most certainly is.
You don't punish me. I'll find someone who will.
My turn.
I missed. Impossible. Fire, fire, good.
Rainbow
Tower. Lame. I'm not graceful at all, though. Give me stuff. No, you didn't. And hit another one with a big sword. Master Big Sword.
Okay, let's begin the killing.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Who we got here?
Almost the opposite situation. Please behave.
Oh, no, you didn't, Shoshu. We don't want you to be defeated. And I'm sorry, my commentary's kinda... eh. It's just when you play an RPG blind, you don't really know what to commentate on. Yeah, I can do cool shit. Not yet. Not yet. Where is a shop? So, I don't know, maybe, I don't know. Oh, hey, there's stuff up here. That's armor, that's weapons, I want weapons. I like 1 to 99. Dull kitchen knife. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is clothing. There's nothing I need to buy there. Actually, there is a couple things I need to buy. Yikes. How much gold do I have? 1,000? God dang it. It's not enough to do anything. Let's go to the Sun World. I hope as I get further and further into the game, that... Oh, hell nah, son. No! I don't know what's going on right now. Anyway. Looks like I have to run through the entirety of that nonsense again. I don't like it. What the hell? Does that recover my SP at least?
My turn.
It does. Awesome. Awesome. Rainbow Tower. Wow, so many hits. Rainbow Tower is awesome. I love it. But these enemies are weak, and they're no longer worth fighting. But they're fast as hell, though.
My turn.
Darn. Pinball does good damage. We running. Like a ninja running.
Oh, hey, chest.
It is. I give you permission to just take that. God, you enemy's fast.
Please, work hard.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
I prefer the opposite situation.
I don't have enough change power. But I should always use Moe Kill just in case. Always use Moe Kill.
Shushu, the hero's castle.
Yeah.
We finally found it. I must admit the hero is worthy of praise being able to teleport all this way.
Yeah.
That hero dork will be under my thumb soon. Let's find him quickly. I don't see him anywhere. Maybe he ran away? Possible. It's been a while since he teleported himself and his party here.
Lady Shushu! Lady Shushu!
Oh, Ryuto, did you find him?
No, but I heard from a villager that he boarded a boat to another continent.
Another continent? Didn't you notice as we descended? This world has three continents. I don't remember.
It doesn't matter which world it is. Every world usually has three.
Then how shall we go after him? Has his ferry already left?
It sounded like it was ready to depart. But keep in mind, we don't have any of this world's standard currency.
Oh, that's right. If we try to make money now, it'll take too long. Shall we just use Cheap Castle?
No, like I said, we...
I don't like this. What do- Why are the three continents separate? Isn't it obvious they'd be better off combined? It's really annoying.
They've been like that since the beginning, so it's kind of how it is.
I said I don't like it, so it's wrong. Whatever. I've made my decision.
What did you decide?
I'm gonna make this continent my peon. I'll command it to join with the neighboring continent.
You can't do that.
Continent North. No matter what powers you may have, there's no way you can do that. I don't recall asking if it was possible. I'm going to do it.
Yeah, but how?
I'll make every living thing from one end to the other my underling. And then that makes the entire continent mine.
Yeah. Why you gotta be like that? Master points. Something's by the exit. It wants to be at my mercy, huh? Which exit? This exit? Wrong button. I need to turn into... Wants to be at my mercy, so I need to be a sadist. I gun in my way, I kill you.
Please. But I don't
see. I have to do it all at once?
Start. Watch me, Lady
Shiro. That's nonsense. You're dead. I think I'm sadist right now because I have more power. You gonna moe kill me? I gonna moe kill you. This is hard. I don't quite know how the moe kill system works totally yet. Boom, rocket.
Well, you were just...
The boom rocket. Yeah, sour milk. I love it. I love things that help me regenerate my SP. How the hell do I do this?
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
This is tough. I'm not quite sure how this works. I'm confused.
My turn.
Here I come.
I am a slave driver. Let's see here.
Just look at me right now. What? Are you expecting something?
Bang.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Maybe I'll just end it here. What? Are you expecting something? Please behave.
No, I'm not expecting anything. Just trying to learn.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Whoa, don't want to do that. Yeah, my way kill. I don't know how this works. Must be my mercy. That means I have to be sadist.
I kept you waiting. you're good at this. How's this? Which one did I torment first?
My turn!
Spinning top beat down. I love it.
This is a service.
What shall I do to you?
Shoot down.
Time for a spanking.
Done already?
I don't know what the hell I'm doing right now, to be honest. Okay. Let's... Master's mood. I don't know what kind of face that is.
Love you.
You're good at this. You scum.
Well, shall we begin?
My turn!
Boom attack. Within the safe point site, huh? Now, wait a second. Oh, I'm dumb. Okay. So this is Master Tam within the same point. Likes quiet girls.
How irritating.
Oh, that's right. That's right. I'm learning now. Fable. We shall cast fire. That'll hit them both. Cards of Wisdom.
Wait. You should have surrendered right away. Not yet.
Whoa. She is... got a lot of magic points. Or S points. Skill points, rather. No, leave me alone! I want the treasure chest, or I want the treasure firework, though. Oh, Shushu. Something's by the exit. Leaf? Aw. I couldn't do it! Fighting off the spirit. That's all these guys can do is fighting spirit.
Take this. All done.
Please behave. You should have surrendered. away.
Boom! Yeah, charm level. Master level 4, huh? Say I'm sorry. This seems like the right one. I just whooped that one's butt. Yeah. Where to next? Peon. Right, something's by the exit. To the exit, which is at the beginning part of the area. How much does bacon and eggs cost? Oh, he's mad. Now he dead. Oh, he not dead. Tank. Triple tanks, huh? It's just so wacky. We don't care, we got tanks.
Lady Shushu, did you see me?
Oh, we saw you. Oh no. Run away. I got this one.
A peon should kneel like a servant.
Yes, master. Ah, I need one more point, huh? Well, fine then. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I'm just gonna figure out the price of bacon and eggs then. Oh, it's 500 gold, huh? Okay. Sorantia. Master 2, you say?
How irritating.
Hmm.
Small fry.
My turn!
Please behave. You should survive.
I think I can do this. So if Terse isn't scolding, then...
Watch me, Lady Shushu!
Please behave.
Boom. Wanted to attack that one, but whatever.
Watch me, Lady Shushu!
Oh man, Rainbow Tower is the wackiness.
I can come through in a pinch.
No, you can't. Bipolar, maybe?
Not like I wanted to come out or anything. She's coming.
Bipolar might be the one.
Start. My turn.
Beat down punch.
And get here. Please behave. Ta-ya! You should have surrendered right away.
Yeah. Ooh, so close.
Watch me, Lady Shushu. All done.
Maybe I'll just end it here. Take that. The end. What shall I do to you? Do you want more cruel punishment?
I'm just getting some weird stuff. Glare. Damn, so close.
For me to fight thee.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Is it my turn?
Just regular freaking attack is enough to take him down. Probably getting old, huh?
Idiot.
I'm so close. What do I need?
My turn.
Gotta be bipolar.
I'm not crying or anything. Idiot. Idiot! Pervert! I hate you!
It's gotta be the one.
My turn!
Oh, come on. Beat down. I'll try it one more time with bipolar. Glare, hit, abuse.
Battle start. Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Finishing touches. Okay, that's how this is going to work. It's going to be a jerk. Fine then. Yeah. It is greedy. Yeah. This game is really weird, but I like it. God damn it, that's so weird, but I love it. She's ridiculous. Not quite yet. I want to see what happens if I can pee on something. If I can make something else my pee on. And then I'll call it there. I'm getting tired and it's 6 in the morning. Master 5, huh? Try hiding my embarrassment. I can't be bipolar. It'd have to be like Ditz or something. That is not the one. Graceful, maybe? No, it can't be graceful. Boom. Okay, so that really doesn't seem to make it do anything else. But a free treasure chest is always good. Is it okay to just take this? Boom, and fireworks. Well, this has been Ark Nova playing even more of this ridiculous game, Mugen Souls. I hope you're enjoying it so far, even though my commentary is kind of blah right now. And I will hope to see you guys next time. Have a good one.